Binomial test using Stata. A binomial test compares a sample proportion to a presumed population value. In other words, it is used for testing whether a proportion of group under a binary variable of a sample is equal to a presumed population value. For example, we believe that 60% proportion of UK car is electric. In that case, our null hypothesis is that electric car in the UK is not significantly different from 60%, and our alternative hypothesis is that electric car in the UK is significantly different from 60%. Let's see how can we test our hypothesis in Stata. This is Stata data file, and we have total 200 sample, and we have two different types of car. So remember, when you denote your car type between 1 and 0, the one that is the higher value should be assigned to that group for which we are actually testing our hypothesis. In that case, in our case, this one should be for the electric car and zero should be a diesel car. So if I looked at our decoding of this group, so you can see one means electric car and zero means diesel car. Now, to perform binomial test in the Stata, I have to type under the command option by test, and I need to put my variable name. That is actually car type, and you need to put double equal sign and the proportion we are believing. So in this case, we are believing that the electric car is about 60%. So 0.60, and you press enter. Now you get the result here. So this observed K means among total 200 sample, 89 car actually electric car. And we assumed that this proportion should be 60%, but based on the sample, we get it is actually 45%. And if I looked at this p-value of two-sided test, it is also statistically significant. That means we can reject our null hypothesis. In other words, that means electric car in the UK is significantly different from 60%, or more precisely, it is actually less than the assumed proportion of 60%. Thank you.